Previously on RuPaul's Drag Race.
A stupid bitch! What have you done to me?
You are the winner of this week's challenge.
So if they want monster and they want scary Carrie, they about to get scary motherfucking Carrie.
Bitch, I want you on my porch for Halloween next year. You look great.
Period. How do you feel, Miss Cornbread?
How you feel, Miss Bread?
Fine.
And I'm feeling very vulnerable right now, but I'm just trying not to let nobody see me weak.
I'm good. I just need a reset, that's all.
Yeah, so we're gonna reset.
I have not won any maxi challenges yet.
And I want to! I want to!
I do feel like I have some redemption to do now. Time to release the ginger.
A little too much ginger, honey. Less ginger next time.
Got it.
Yeah.
She got it. She got it.
The winner of RuPaul's Drag Race receives a one-year supply of
anything and everything.
And a grand prize of 100,000.
Ah! Oh!
Wait, where's Cornbread?
What happened? Hey guys, where's Cornbread?
Bitches are back!
Nyesha Lopez.
Again.
Ladies, as you may have noticed, Cornbread isn't here today.
Yeah, unfortunately.
She wanted to share this message with you.
Oh my God, you guys, spoiler alert. Are you ready? I don't think you're ready.
I was motherfucking ready! I was ready to do so!
You might not be ready, honey.
I'm ready.
My knee popped and I felt it all the way to my spirit.
Well, since you opened up the door, excuse me.
Yes, yeah, go ahead.
During last week's challenge, the acting challenge, I rolled my ankle.
We've been in touch with the doctor.
And the doctor gave me orders to stay off of my feet for 6 to 8 weeks.
Far too much.
Miss Carrie, you can be a monster too, girl. I'll see you when you wake up in the morning.
Gila monster.
Jasmine Kennedy.
Will you please shut the up?
And lastly.
Adore Delano. You're dumb.
Y'all might actually have a chance at winning the crown now that I'm gone.
She's got a point.
Damn. Okay, we got one of the good bitches out of here.
Bitchy?
Now, I have a question for you. Are you willing to do whatever it takes to become America's next drag superstar?
Is that a question or a read?
You need to do some dirty dancing with the pit crew. Oh.
I've been waiting for this one.
You'll bump and grind until your balloon pops. Oh. If you know what I mean.
No, I don't.
The color of the confetti inside your balloon will determine which team you join.
This one?
Don't worry, baby. In Seattle, we call this the space noodle.
Up next, Deja Sky.
Very funny.
All right, up next.
Oh, boy.
Try harder.
Finally, girl.
Finally.
Now, queens, Save a Queen's mission is to raise awareness of first eliminated queens. Team Purple, you get James Mansfield.
Yeah.
Team Orange, you get Tempest Du Jour.
Yeah.
Team Green, you get Kamora Hall.
And Venus Delight.
Bye!
Racers, the RuPaul experience is out.
The key to doing well in this challenge is that it has to be fun.
You kids, make me laugh, be funny.
And there has to be a way for you to stand out.
Did you know every single day there is a cow that is currently in pain?
Amen.
we have to tell a funny story about me. Let me tell you what Drag Race audiences know me for.
Nothing.
This bitch called me old.
Oh, so how old are you?
Oh.
Not that shady ass question.
It's time to shoot our PSA with Michelle Visage.
You're gonna go on that tee.
Tee.
Let it all out. I got.
And was. Racers, start your engine. So
where is your runway? All of the glamour and all of the fame.
Category is Spring Has Sprung. First up is Georges.
They're showing a lot of florals right now, so I can
florals for spring. Groundbreaking.
But she's beautiful.
Carrie Colby.
I'm buying whatever she's selling.
And Jeria Paris Van Michaels. Tasia Sky.
I kind of like it.
I do too.
Metamorphosis. Jasmine Kennedy. Orion Story.
No.
No.
Up next, Willow Pill.
No, I don't think you understand. I'm obsessed.
Diabetti.
That looks like Asia O'Hara's look.
Lady Camden.
I knew she was into tea bagging.
Tea.
Tea time, bitch.
Oh, she's spilling the tea.
Did y'all get the tea?
Up next, Bosco.
Bosco. Bosco. Bosco.
Oh, my weed.
We need Kimora to the stage immediately, please, or we're gonna go without her.
And let's give it up one more time for our returning queens.
Oh! Oh! Oh!
Yeah! I'm back, 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 back again.
Tempest du jour.
Yeah, bitch, come on back.
James Mansfield.
Stannings. Ahem.
Kimora Hall.
From the House of Hall.
Chicago's Mackie Doll.
It's time for the world debut of your public service announcement.
Say the queen.
Bitch, you made it!
Diamond, not forgotten.
What's that bitch name again? Oh, who?
Where?
Right now. There's a poor little drag queen crying in Untucked because, well, she's safe again this week.
Say the queen.
This song's still going on.
The Lisa Caligrassi Foundation.
The time has come.
I am excited because Miss Georges is gonna buck her ass down.
Fuck it up.
The kisses of the sun were sweet, I didn't blink, I let it in my eyes. Summertime sadness, la 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 la. It goes around the world, just la 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 la. I lost for love. It's all around the world, just la 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 la.
We were born to die.
And everybody's singing la 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 la.
You can be my full-time daddy, why?
Georges, Shantae, you stay.
Yeah, obviously.
Orion's Story. Let's see what you got. Orion.
It clearly was a short story.
Sachet away.
Didn't really become familiar with drag queens until I moved to Europe, where they seemed to be more open, more prevalent. It mentioned about looking at all the pretty girls out there in the middle of the street by the bonfires, and I was told, those are not pretty girls.
We are the girls of Drag on a Tree. Rectangle girls of
the world.